Welcome to my channel, Happy Crochet Club. Today we will make simple double crochet hat for men, also can be for lady. Large size, I made 22 up to 24 inches. And here 8 inches, you can make more rounds if you wish. I used 5mm crochet hook. I will show you again later. And Aran yarn or number 4 worsted weight. ...196 meters or 214 yards. 100 grams. And 5mm crochet hook. Start with chain 3, 1, 2, 3, skip 2 chains in this first 12 double crochet in the same space. Mark first warp stitch. In the same space, 12 double crochet, 1 we made, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Now we join this first warped stitch, slip stitch. Do not count first join stitch. Start in next stitch. 12 stitches. Next round. Chain 1. Only chain 1, not 2 or 3, chain 1. Then in very first, in the same stitch, double crochet. Mark first worked stitch. Next stitch, 2 double crochet in the same stitch. 1, 2, Very first we made one double crochet, next stitch two, next stitch two double crochet in the same stitch, next two double crochet in the same stitch and continue. Two double crochet in each stitch. Done. We have chain one double crochet in the same stitch, then two stitches in next. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 times. Then here where was chain one, we have join stitch from previous round. In this stitch here we will make extra one double crochet here. One double crochet. Then we join with first stitch here where place marker with slip stitch. Do not count first marked stitch. Start in next stitch. Twenty-four stitches. Next round, chain one, start in very first in the same stitch here, double crochet, mark first worked stitch. Next stitch, two double crochet in the same stitch, one in the same, and next two in the same stitch. Next, one double crochet, next stitch, two double crochet in the same stitch. Repeat pattern, one double crochet and then two double crochet in the same space in next stitch. Repeat one and two, one, two. Join round with slip stitch with first worked stitch. Slip stitch. Do not count first marked stitch. Start in next stitch. Thirty-six stitches. Next round, chain one. We make in chain one, then let's can see the seam. Chain one, start in the same very first here. Double crochet, mark first worked stitch, next stitch double crochet, next stitch 2 double crochet in the same stitch, 1 in the same very first stitch, in next 1, and next 2 in the same stitch. Repeat 1 double crochet, 1 double crochet, and 2 in next. One, and 2 in next. Repeat 1 double crochet, 1 double crochet, and 2 next stitch. And continue to end of round. Done. Here for beginners, sometimes confused, you think maybe this left over, but this is join stitch previous round, and then we made chain 1, and here first work stitch. Here slip stitch was previous round, chain 1 we made, and first worked stitch, 3 stitches always left, you can see like this. Now join round with slip stitch, first worked stitch, do not count first worked stitch, start in next stitch. We do not count because here we joined 2 together, this became like 1 stitch. We count like 1. This way we don't count first or last, we can skip, but I always skip 1 here. Do not count and start in next. Forty-eight stitches. Next round, chain 1, start in very first, here, very first, the same stitch, double crochet, mark first worked stitch, and the next 2 stitches, double crochet. 1, 2. Now we have 3 double crochet, 1 in very first and next 2 stitches. And next stitch will be 2 in the same. 2, 1 double crochet and second double crochet. 1, 1, 1, 2. Repeat 1 double crochet, 1 double crochet, 1 double crochet, and 2 in next. One double crochet, and 2 in next. Repeat 1, 2, 3, and 2 in next. And continue to end the round. Four left. 1, 2, 3, 4, and this join stitch from previous round. 1 and 2 in next, and now we have these 3 loops, 1, 2, 3, all is correct. Slip stitch previous round, chain 1 in the beginning when we started this round, and first worked stitch, and we join with slip stitch, with first worked stitch. Now do not count first worked stitch, start in next stitch. Sixty stitches. We have 6 inches or 15 centimeters, but because we making for men and a little bit bigger, we will make one more round. Next round will be different. Chain 1, and here are 9 stitches. Double crochet, start in very first in the same stitch. Mark first worked stitch. One we made, 8 more. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine double crochet and 2 in next. 1, 2 double crochet in the same stitch. 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 2 in next. Repeat. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 2 double crochet, next stitch, and repeat to end of round. Done. Last slip stitch, join with slip stitch, first worked stitch. Do not count first, join stitch, start in next. Sixty-six stitches. Now we have 7 inches or 18 centimeters and next rounds we just make double crochet 66 stitches, chain 1, start in very first like we did, start in very first, mark first worked stitch and double crochet in each stitch 66 and then join round with slip stitch, chain 1 and next round again start in the same very first stitch 66 stitches, join with slip stitch and continue. This head crown we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 for head crown. Next only double crochet rounds, then we count here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 only for head crown and then next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 rounds with double crochet and then 2 single crochet rounds and then I have double crochet round and single crochet round. If you want just make 8 or 8 half inches 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 example rounds and then finish off. But I will make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 rounds and then this I show you how to change colors if you want hat like this in 2 colors. All together I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 rounds. Now last stitch double crochet and then we join together with slip stitch but here we add finish this slip stitch with white color or other color what you have and then these 2 together this strands of yarn and make chain 1 and then chain 1 and single crochet in the same stitch66 stitches single crochet in each stitch continue to end of round single crochet to each stitch in each stitch done join round with slip stitch next round exactly the same chain 1 here we cross to keep up this other color yarn and single crochet in very first and single crochet in each stitch mark first worked stitch, and here we can see this other color yarn, and continue with single crochet. Round done, again we join with slip stitch, first worked stitch. But if we change color now, then slip stitch we will do with another color. Yeah, last single crochet, for example, last single crochet, and then cross again these two strands of yarn. And slip stitch we make with another color. And then chain one. Double crochet in the same stitch, in the same space. Mark first worked stitch. And double crochet in each stitch. Double crochet in each stitch, continue to end of round. Last double crochet, join round with slip stitch, with first worked stitch. Last next round single crochet, chain one, skip very first, skip in next single crochet, mark first worked stitch and single crochet in each stitch, single crochet to end of round, and then slip stitch in first worked stitch. Thank you for watching my channel and see you soon. Bye bye.